come on in. Welcome to my patio. I'm so glad that you came today because this is the first time you've been here. And how do I know that? It's because it's the first time I've been here with you guys. So I'm just so glad you're here. Thank you, thank you, thank you for joining me. I hope to be here for many, many mornings and that we can craft together. Today, I'm going to show you a couple very simple crafts. They're both Easter crafts, and I'm going to put up an Easter tree for the first time this year using one of my skinny trees from Christmas. And I'm just hoping that you like what you see and that you follow along. These are very easy. I will get into some that's a little more difficult, I guess, but nothing's really difficult. If you follow it in steps. So what we're gonna do right now is we're going to get into crafting and we're gonna make something beautiful. I'm gonna put my camera down so you can see me.